everyone, welcome back to my channel. And in this video, we'll be learning amal number 2. In my previous video, we did amal number 1. So this is our second amal. And so I'll just show you overall how it looks. It's a little different, but I'll just show you and then I'll tell you from the mouth, the hand and the steps and everything, okay? So overall it looks like this. As I said, there's a lot of chokers in here and stuff. And again, amal is in Persian word, which means an entrance. So the words are, as you heard me, ta, te, ta, ta, a, te, ta, ta, te, te, te. No, wait. Sorry, guys. Ta, te, ta, ta, te. So this is a little different from the one that was the one we learned in the previous, but this is how it goes. Ta, te, ta, ta, te, a, te, ta, ta, te, te, ta, te, ta, te, 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 ta, ta, te, ta, te, ta, te, 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 ta, ta, te, ta, te, ta, te, 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 ta, ta, ta. So te, ta, te, ta, te, 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 ta, ta. Is three times, and then the end, and the third time, it's ta in the end. So it's written the end. Ta, te, ta, ta, te, a, te, ta, ta, te, te, ta, te, ta, te, 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 ta, ta, te, ta, te, ta, te, 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 ta, ta, te, ta, te, ta, te, 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 ta, ta, ta. So let's do the steps and remember mirror image. And so while you're doing this, as I said, the chokers, and this is extremely important to practice too, because in our previous videos we will be using this amal in another Torah, Paranjuri amal it's called, because it has an amal and a paran. So let's start. It goes like this, the same steps. So ta, te. Again, you push up, you put the water in your hand. So watch again. You put your right leg behind the left, and then you take the water. So like this. Ta, you're bringing the water up. Te, mudra. Ta, ta, te. So now your movements are going to go a little slow. Ta, ta, te. So, and your footstep is right, left, right. Very simple. So watch. Ta, 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 te, and then you do this exact same thing to the letters. A, te, ta, ta, te, and as you hear me, I'm bolting the words ta and a, ta, te, te, ta, because ta is always starting with your right leg, a is always starting with your left leg. Okay, so up till there, let's do that. Ta, te, ta, ta, te, a, te, ta, ta, te, and then te, ta, te, ta, te, 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 ta, ta. So te, ta, te, ta. Now we're going to take very baby steps forward. So te, ta, and not te, ta, or this is just a little baby step. Te, ta, te, ta, te, te, te. So te, ta, te, look. Technique, very important. Te, ta, te, ta. As you can see, what I did was 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so te, ta, te, ta, te, te, te. So, your hands, again. So, te, ta, you're walking and your hand is here, right hand out. Te, ta, and then te, 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 te. Te, te, mudra, te, ta, ta. You don't do any hand movement. All it is you do a two-foot chakra. Ta, ta. So you could do ta, ta, but there is going to be, so it's like two words, but it's a three round chakra. I don't think the two chakras exist, but and then again you're over here, that, and then you bring it together. So watch. It's right here. And that's three times. So overall I think you got this. I'm going to be turning around and doing the same thing back your way. So now you can completely copy me. Don't do mirror image, completely copy me. So ta ti ta ta ti a ti ta ta ti ti ta ti ta ti 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 ta ta ti ta ti ta ti 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 ta ta ti ta ti ta ti 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 ta 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 ta, like this. Ta, and I think that's it. On my next video, I'll be showing you a kavit. Now, I'm so excited for the kavit because kavit is a mixture of all of this. And as I said, they're stories. So now it's going to be fun doing the kavit. But before the kavit, we're going to be having to do the paltas. And then after that, we're going to be doing the toras. All the toras. Plenty of toras. And then after this, we're going to be doing the kavit. Because it's a mixture of toras. Because you're using toras, and paltas is a very good a theory of your style and how to use your foot. So we're going to be using all these things. So in my next video, we'll be doing the paltas. There are two to ten. There is one. There's number 1 to 10, but it starts from 2 to 10. And then the one tora is going to be later on to our page of Teental. So remember, Teental is a chapter. We're doing all of this in Teental. When we switch to Japta, it's going to be a very long time. So remember, this is all Teental, and Japtal is in the next chapter. So please remember to practice, and as I said, techniques, looking, turning your neck, like when you do 1, 2, 3, you're looking down and up, you're bending when you do it, and you're giving expressions, because when you do a kavit, you need very expression, because it's a story, it's an act while you do the dance. So I'm going to just show you briefly Amad number 2. Ta ti ta ta ti a ti ta ta ti ti ta ti ta ti ti ta ta ti ta ti ta ti 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 ta ta ti ta ti ta ti 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 ta ta ta. Tell me in the comments box if you in 5 days you were able to dance like me or not. It's a difficult challenge, but if you practice every day what I said, then it will be very good. And also, my previous videos have been some of the previous videos have had challenges. So make sure you do the challenges every single day. I want to know in the chat box, because the challenges are not just challenges. They will help you with your hands. While I was teaching little kids around here, so their hands hurt when they do this, their mudra. Because you have to keeping your hands a long time over here. So the first challenge was 5 minutes like this. And please do the other challenges too. And bye for this video. But so today I want you guys to practice what I taught you. And it's really important, because this, I'm going to give you a hint. This is going to be in our very more videos. We're going to be using this Amad with another Parinjudi Amad, with the Parinjudi Amad. So I'll tell you that until the time comes, and bye. I know it's very patient. Please be patient with me and see you later. Bye.